What's going on YouTube? Back again with another video. This video we are going to be changing the I mean not changing we're going to be checking the brakes on the S95 Mustang, since it's been like since high school. It's been like probably like 4 years, about to be 4 years or 5 years already. So I'm going to be checking the brakes. They are kind of making a little noise, but nothing too crazy. The car was sitting for a year since the engine was gone and messed up. So other than that, we're going to be checking them right now. I'm just doing a checking all four brakes, make sure they're all good. If they need to be changed, we'll change some, but we'll go from there. For now, I'm gonna put you on a time lapse and go from there.
Oh my god, it's the Mad Beats.
The brakes have a lot of life. I'm not sure if you notice right there. And this one's good. Later down the road we'll do drill and slotted rotors, new brakes, probably paint them. But right now,
oh my god, it's the Mad Beats.
So right now I'm gonna put the wheel back on, go to the other side, go to the front, and just go do like a maintenance on that. So, as you can see, we just did the brake check on all of them. The front are a little bit more worn than the rear. The rear are not too bad, but other than that, just stick with me on the paint. I know it's not in the best condition, but I'm not really going to worry about that and start putting money into this one. Honestly, if the first thing I do want to do to this one is LS swap, that is the goal now. I know at first it was going to be a different engine, but I think that's going to be a little bit cheaper. And right now with everything going around, it's a little harder, but hopefully down the road we'll get that done. This car will be a lot better. I mean, right now it's not in the best stage right now. Paint's all falling right here and there, but just trust me, it takes time. But other than that, that's all I got. We were just checking the brakes, make sure everything's good. Other than that, that's all I got for this video. And of course, the painter, whoever did this, did not do a good job, as you can see. I will not recommend him. I won't take cars to him. And of course, if you know me personally, I will tell you where his shop is at, and so you won't take it to him, so you won't get the same problem like me. You could tell it doesn't even take fenders, nothing. The reason I took this car to him because they hit me in the other side from here on the other side. They hit me, so I had to take it to them. I never showed that, but that was a long time ago, probably back in 2016 when they hit me. It was parked in the driveway and they hit it, so that's why I took it to him, because it looked like he had some sick cars that he was painting. That's why I took it. But after all, you live and you learn. So other than that, that's all I got for this one. Brakes, stay tuned, see what's coming next. Other than that, that's all I got for this video. Not too much on the car, just checking the brakes like I said. But other than that, please like, share, and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Let's go! Oh.